Somatic. How come you make such a piece of shit ice machine? This is a 2013 machine, as you can see from the serial number. 2013 is the first two numbers, and 04 is the month it was made, January, March, April. April of 2013. And this has a leak underneath the bottom of this dryer. I just put some foam tape underneath it to get it off the bottom so I feel like I can repair the leak. But underneath the bottom of that dryer, that's a 3/8 EKO 83S dryer. Underneath, you can see that dryer is just sitting on my on the ground there, just rubbing the steel against steel. And you can see it's a little bit moist because it's an ice machine, obviously, and it's rusted through the bottom of the dryer and rubbed. And you can see the compressor, the serial number on the compressor. See, it's 13C. So that's 2013, the serial number on that, ABC. January, March. So it's only a 2013 machine. And it already has a refrigerant leak. That is terrible quality isomatic. No wonder people say that, you know, Fushizaki is the best machine. You guys need to do better. That's just terrible. And that black wire there is all strung apart. This insulation's just falling off like this. Look at this. Not even any spray glue behind this insulation on the back to hold this insulation in here. You guys are making a real piece of crap machine. What's going on, isomatic? So anyways, guess this machine must have been made on Friday. Man, all the wires are just rubbing against stuff, ready to rub a hole in the copper and blow a hole, man. It's just, what a mess, man. Jeez, you guys need to clean it up a bit. Jeez. It's the only thing that looks halfway decent over here. But the rest is just a mess. I mean, this is the discharge line right here. Off the compressor, I bet we got, what do we got, the hot gas line right here and all these wires laying on the hot gas line. Oh, that's nice. Or, actually, that's, no, that's suction, sorry. Hot gas has got to be, there's a hot gas on this thing, oh, down there, okay. Yeah, okay, there's your, yeah, that big compressor, that's got to be your discharge over there, okay.